Hey guys, it is Star Technology here. Today I'm going to show you how to change your wallpaper in your Windows 10 PC. First, right click on the trackpad or the mouse, then press professionalize this one. Then you can choose your wallpaper from here. My wallpaper is this, then I can change it to like this. As you can see, it has changed to this. If I want to change it to this one, I can just click on it and it's changed. And I can click on this, so it is this one. Thank you.